I'm going to make Matsura Jiu-Jitsu famous! Sean! It's time to start your Matsura-style electric shock training!
Would you just quit it already?
Huh? Master's Online Karate.
Don't even bother. If you tried that with Matsura Jiu-Jitsu, no one would come. Well, maybe, if you ever got really famous. Like if you went and beat lots of strong fighters like he did.
Not a bad plan! You really can be pretty sharp sometimes. Well, I'm going out!
What?
Let's see, is there anyone strong around here?
Oh, damn it. I'm wasting away here.
You look pretty strong. Think you might be up for a match?
Huh? I'm way too hungry. I'm not gonna fight.
What if I treat you to a meal if you fight me?
You really mean it? Tasty. Thanks, lady. I haven't eaten in way too long.
Don't worry about it. I was pretty hungry, too. By the way, do you know any strong fighters?
Huh? There's a girl that's pretty eccentric and scary. Even if she is the worst fight. Oh, her eyes light up instantly like it's bloody Christmas!
Oh, that sounds perfect! Tell me, what's her name?
Karin Kanzuki.
Thanks so much! I'm gonna go find her!
What? Oi! Who's playing for this?
Ciao!
And you are?
I'm Lara Matsura, successor of Matsura Jiu-Jitsu. Are you Karin Kanzuki?
Yes.
I heard you're pretty strong. I hope that's true. I'm trying to promote Matsura Jiu-Jitsu, so I'm fighting with only the best fighters. How about a match?
Your proposal sounds interesting. I accept.
That's great!
Yeah.
many unexpected moves. It was quite interesting.
I know. But you were extremely quick at figuring them out. Oh, by the way, if you happen to know anybody who's really strong, could you introduce me to them?
Perhaps.
She was right! I'm excited just by how strong he looks! Huh? Hey, I'm Lara Matsuda. I came here to fight with you.
To fight with me?
That's right. Anyway, the reason why doesn't really matter right now. I just know that fighting with you would be very awesome.
If you want.
I knew you'd be fun. When the fight got heated, it sounded like like you were burning with weird energy.
Do you mean the Satsui no Hado?
Very stylish name. I definitely liked it. It made the whole thing more thrilling.
You like that?
Well, I need to get going. See ya, Ryu. Lately, I've fought with a number of different fighters, and I feel amazing. There are so many interesting people to fight in the world.
Ah, you are right, Kong. By fighting with so many people, you not only get excitement, but you also develop well-balanced muscle. Just like mine!
Okay, let's begin. Oh, that sounds really exciting! Thank you! Well, I'm gonna head there right now! Ciao!
Sure! До свидания!
Lara, where on earth did you go?
A week's already gone by since we started living together. It seems like she's gotten used to living here, but sometimes she looks so sad that I worry. I wish that I could do something to help her.
This is...
I was wearing that back when I was still a rookie. Try it on. Here, this is how you tie it. I used to tie my hair like this every morning. It helped me to focus. It helped me to be strong.
Weren't you always strong? since you were my age?
No. I always made mistakes back when I was wearing this. I was always struggling to do everything all on my own.
The style of your kick, like that man's.
That man? You mean my dad?
I guess you don't know anything, do you?
You're not going to answer me, are you? Fine then! Yes! I'll finish this!
Your beauty is still but a bud. It is yet to reach the perfection of a rose in bloom. However, it may be more interesting to wait and watch this flower grow.
Father!
Interpol Agent Chun-Li, isn't it? What brings you here?
I'm here on a lead that Shadaloo operative Vega is in the area.
By yourself?
It would take too long to get official approval. The window is small, and I have my reasons to work this solo. Please, just let me continue.
Whatever your reasons, you're letting your emotions dictate your actions.
Trust me, I get it, but this organization is dangerous.
Do you think I need you to tell me that? I've been training for this my whole life.
Chun-Li.
I don't need you. I'll fight this alone.
All right, then. If that's the way you want it. Why don't you show us you're ready for this? We can't deploy someone if they're not prepared. That's an essential rule.
Yes. I hear you loud and clear.
No way!
I won't let up on you! Get this gun! Here's the bullet! Get this gun! Get this gun! Here's the bullet! Get this gun! Enough to beat him.
You are strong, but you can't go into the field alone.
Why not?
You can't go alone, but we could work together.
Charlie.
But...
What, are you doubting me? Do you think we're spies for Shadaloo?
No, it isn't that.
Come on. I think I know where Vega is hiding out.
Such a small school of fish. Hardly even worth my time.
Vega!
Go on. They shouldn't be a problem.
Damn it! Just because he's the top dog doesn't make him king. Oi! You lot! I'm gonna use my giant to tie you guys up. Go ahead and fight! Get ready for this!
Go on!
We've got this under control.
Thank you, both of you! Found you!
Well, aren't you the quick one? However, what will you do by yourself?
You're wrong. I'm not alone.
choose to wither instead of bloom?
Next! I'll finish this! About my father.
Chasing after a shadow of the past. That look in your eyes. Beautiful. Indeed, I can tell you about your father. Also, how he met his end. Farewell. We'll meet again after you bloom.
I had to do everything on my own. Always. But you were right. Thank you for your help. Both of you.
Don't be so reckless next time. They can't be underestimated.
I understand. And I won't give up. This isn't over. There. All done.
It looks great. I thought I was alone. That I couldn't count on anyone else.
Leifin.
Chun-Li, I want to be strong. Just like you are.
You will be. If we work at it together, anything's possible. How about we get started?
Yes!
Please stop! DiCapri! I hate your lying face! Hate you, hate you, hate you!
So many people I've hurt in the past. A person like me probably doesn't deserve the right to be a protector of others. But I guess Shadaloo is on the move. Yes, right away. But I must try.
Damn it! Why am I always on the small jobs? Huh? Haven't I seen you somewhere before? If you won't keep your beak out of my way, I'll snap it off!
Recalibrating? What the?
They're already here?
Hey, stop!
Just made life. You're the defector? A broken doll who's defied Bison's will doesn't deserve to live. I, the Great Tongue, will see you personally terminated.
That's so. Are you Shadaloo's new best lackey?
You got permission to go out?
They said it was okay. There was something I needed. I did some research, and each one seems to drink water at different temperatures, and the amount of food that I should give them depends on their age and weight.
Oh, you're talking about cats.
It's so much fun to learn about them. I feel like my world's getting bigger. Cammy, you all right? Did something happen to you?
Junie, can I ask, are you happy?
What? Shadaloo, why are they here?
Stay here.
Cammy!
Not anymore. I'll never let any of you be used again. I'll save them all.
You comprehend the danger of the path you've chosen.
What?
You'll learn when the time comes.
Did you get hurt?
I'm all right.
Thank goodness. I'm so glad. Has Shadaloo gone on the attack?
Operation Chains that he mentioned. It seems to be in effect. I'm afraid that you may be in danger again. Stay safe and wait here.
Cammy!
I'll stop Shadaloo's plan and rescue them. I swear, I'll make sure to save them. All of them. Trust me. However, I wonder if they actually may not want to be saved. No choice. I must face my path dead on. I have to save you all. No turning back.
I'm not sure if I'm happy now or not. It's hard to know. But now, the time I'm spending with you helps me learn how to enjoy this new life. Please don't let it worry you. I'm happy that you saved me, and I know you can save them as well.
Junie, thank you.
That's something I should...
Please come back.
I promise.
Looks like things are getting interesting.
For no reason.
No reason? But challenging you to a fight is the best way to test your true skill.
Maybe. But we're not kids anymore. And we fight every time we see each other. Is this the best use of our time? Recently, I've been thinking. Being strong or becoming stronger? I wonder. The best way for me to live? Does this make me happy?
Oh, Miss Sakura. Has your passion for street fighting always been that terribly minuscule? Then, would you say the same thing if he was here?
Huh? Do you mean Ryu-san? Have you seen him?
Yes, indeed. I saw Mr. Ryu. Group of fighters from all over the world. He was his typical self. I'm sure even now he's off somewhere deep in training.
If it's Ryu-san, then that's a different story. I want to see him. I want to fight him. I see. So Ryu-san is still training. That sounds like fun. I wish I could go see him. I wish, but I can't. I don't have money like Kanzuki-san. I still have to work a part-time job. How could I go jetting around the world on a whim?
Excuse me, you work here? There's somebody who's going crazy over by the crane game.
Oh well, back to work. Okay, I'm on my way. Have a good evening. Whew, glad that's over. It's way easier to fight with people than to deal with customers. But is it really okay to spend the rest of my days like this?
Street fighting is fun. At first, I only wanted to be stronger. But then, there were other things to think about, too. I wanted to be a teacher, so I studied. I've got this part-time job now, but I need a real job. Get a real job. Maybe get married eventually. And then, grow old, I guess.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Ah! Ryu-san! What are you doing here?
Well, Miss Kanzuki summoned me because of some emergency. It seems that her best friend is troubled about something.
Well, it's not like that exactly.
I see then. In that case... If you're troubled, instead of talking, perhaps this might be better.
Yes!
Stronger. Your skills have improved greatly. It seems that your worries have helped you mature.
Yeah, a lot of time has passed since we last fought. We all have to grow up at some point. Well, Ryu-san, can I ask you a question? No matter how strong you get, eventually you get old and die. Being alone, just seeking strength, only to eventually die? Is that the right way?
Do you mean I should have a disciple to carry on my skills to the next generation? Unfortunately, I'm still training, so I cannot take on a disciple.
Well, having a disciple is similar, but I meant having children to create new bonds in our lives.
I see. I've never thought of it. But that is another type of strength.
Yeah. I feel that's one kind of strength. A bond which can connect me to my future. Thank you. Now I understand what I was looking for. And I realize this is what I wanted.
I'm glad to have helped. The strength of life. I see. I think you should seek out such strength in your own way.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm not trying to have a kid right now. I'm just seeking my path of strength. What am I even talking about?